This week on NCTV, a new business has opened in Lafayette. If you like to shop for a good bargain, this is a place you'll want to check out. Plus, a birthday party and retirement celebration all rolled into one for a former Macon County educator. You can watch both stories each day at 6:30 in the morning and at 12:30 in the afternoon. You can also tune in at 5 and 9 on Monday and Wednesday evenings. Only on NCTV, your best source for local stories about local people.